Hi all, I'm Tess. This is The Right Way with Well and Good. So today I'll show you the right way to do a sun salutation. And in vinyasa yoga, which is a lot of what we practice today, you'll start with a sun salutation, or Surya Namaskar in Sanskrit, if you've heard a teacher say that. Just means sun salutation, and really all you're doing is warming up your body, one breath per movement, preparing your body, your muscles, your joints for the rest of your sequence. But before we get into that, I see a lot of people doing it incorrectly or not the safest way, so this is the wrong way to do a sun sal. Super exaggerated. Breathe in, arms overhead, a lot of throwing your back out, sticking hips out, and then just a lazy fold forward as you exhale. Breathe in, keeping your rounding in your back, and then hopping back to a plank pose, which kills me, is so bad on your back. And then a lot of, and then pressing into a down dog. And a lot of down dog is like this. And then hopping to your feet, super heavy, looking forward, coming all the way up, and then back down. Super exaggerated, but I see it a lot. So no matter where you are in your practice, it's super easy to make these mistakes. Sun sal is really hard, you're warming up your body. So wherever you are in your practice, here's some cues I give a lot that help all levels. Feet come together. Breathe in, Urdhva Hastasana, hands touch overhead. Really lift your ribs off of your waist. And as you exhale, keep that length as you fold forward. You really want fingers in line with your toes. If that's really hard for you to do, just bring your hands to your shins. And as you inhale, half lift, you're looking forward, squeezing your shoulder blades, really pressing hands into shins to send that sternum forward. If you're super flexible, fingers can stay on the ground. Step back to plank pose. And this is where I see a lot of this, a lot of that. I don't even know if I can do it. A lot of shoulders like over your wrists. You really want to press the ground away with your palms. So your chest is reaching away from that mat. My heels are pressing into the wall behind me. And then as I exhale, it's super easy to put weight in your hips and lower down. But if that's where you are, that's okay. Try this variation. Knees down, intentionally arch your back, lower your chest and chin between thumbs, and inhale, slide forward to cobra. So here my hands are on either side of my lower ribs. I'm squeezing my elbows behind me and lifting my chest. If you'd like to, you can press up to upward facing dog, which is this full expression of sun salutation. So my legs are super strong, lifted from the mat, spreading through collarbones. And then I just press into palms, send my hands back to downward facing dog. Five breaths here. If you're going to hop to your hands, you lift your heels, bend your knees, look at where you're going, and then you hop. You can also walk your feet to your hands, inhale to your half lift, hands to shins or fingertips in line with toes. Exhale, fold, tuck your chin, press into feet, come all the way up, hands together, Tadasana, arms by your side. So that's the right way to do a sun salutation A. If you'd like more right ways, subscribe to Well and Good's YouTube channel right now.